My name is Thakethanya Lungu. Presently, I am a retired nurse. And again, I am a widow. I've just lost my husband. I want to share with you the vision that I have. As I've already mentioned that I'm a nurse working in the hospital, I happen to be in a community where there's high rate of diseases, different types of diseases, such as HIV, stroke, diabetes mellitus, and many other diseases. These diseases has led to many children left without parents because the death rate of these conditions are very, very high. Presently in the community where I am, I've observed many children in the nearby schools. Presently, I've done the research only on 3 schools, and I found that there are many, many children who are orphans because of these diseases which are found. Some of them do not even have food. When they come to school, they come without food. They leave school without food. And presently, even in winter, you'll find that the children do not even have anything to warm their bodies. Some of them do not even have a shelter. They don't know where to put up during the night. And even electricity, they don't have anything to do their assignment at home. So this worried me. And then I said to myself, I had a vision. And this vision meant to me that if only I could get funds, I would help these children to develop skills to make them live better, to fend for themselves, to develop knowledge, and as well as having peace of mind. As they are going around, these children without parents, the people in the community usually say shame to them because they don't know where to go after school or anywhere to get food. This leads to high crime rate. These children do not have food, and then they try to break doors and windows of their neighbors just to get food to feed their stomach. This is really pathetic. That's why I am here in front of you to ask you, whoever hear me or whoever sees me, to open a heart, open hands, open a mind to help me to help these children to be able to be a better citizens of our country. Long-term objective is that if all people could perhaps understand me and help us to help these children, we'll need an infrastructure where we can build an accommodation for those who do not have home and make home for those children. So this is my plea to everybody who's looking at me and seeing me. I'm opening hands. Here am I. Use me to help the people to be able to fend for themselves so that we have a very good generation in future in our country. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Seed of Life!
Thank you, Seed of Life!